Let's make a headless horseman. From the 1981 Mr. Boston bartending guide. This is the recipe we're using right here. Collins glass with ice. 2 ounces of trust me vodka. 3 dashes of bitters. 1, 2, 3. Brown luster dust. And then fill with ginger beer. Check out that. You garnish this with an orange peel on the top. Kind of looks cool, doesn't it?